Hello, the STMA theater community. My name is Josh Roman, and I am one of the directors at the STMA theater department. I'm here to tell you guys of a major change we're going to do this season. But before we get to that, I want you to know we are dedicated to make sure we put on four wonderful productions this year. So we are doing everything in our power to make sure we can do all four of the shows that we released last spring. To make that happen, one decision has been made that I want to make you all aware of. That decision is that the musical will now be performed in the spring and the play will be performed in the fall. All the dates are going to stay the same. We're just flipping which show we're doing when. I know this is going to put a lot of changes on students for audition materials and what they've been preparing for. All the details about show versions, how we're going to do the shows, what are our plans, what's our contingency stuff in case we have to go distance or hybrid or whatever it is. All of that we're going to talk over at the STMA Theater Retreat, which I would highly encourage you all to attend. There's a link below that you guys can click on to register for the retreat. That will be on August 28th. We are going to offer in-person, hybrid, or fully distant models to welcome everyone. Everyone is welcome to be a part of our community. So again, I just want to reiterate, we are flipping our shows. The musical will be in the spring. The play will be in the fall. And we are still going to do all of our magnificent productions and do all the things that make STMA Theater great. If you have any questions, please email me.